Hi and welcome back to the Time Then channel. In this photo collection, we'll be showing you rare color old photos from 1928 showing England at work and play. The National Geographic hired photographer Clifton R. Adams to capture life in England in the late 1920s and early 1930s. Adams' stunning autochromes, a technique for creating color photos by utilizing potato starch, present images that document the final moments of a modernizing England. Its farms, towns, and cities, as well as its citizens at work and play, were to be documented by Adams, who passed away in 1934. The Autochrome Lumière, the era's most sophisticated color photographing technique, was used to create the color photographs. 4 million microscopic potato starch grains per square inch in the colors red, green, and blue-violet coated the plates. Please kindly subscribe, like, and comment. Now, on with the video. Thank you. you for watching. If you liked the video, please kindly subscribe and see you on the next one.